Do your knees, shoulders, or fingers make a clicking or a popping sound when you bend them? Is this normal? Let's find out. Most of the times, joint clicks are completely harmless. But here are the common reasons why this happens. Reason number one, gas bubbles. Inside your joints, there is a natural fluid that lubricates the joint. Tiny gas bubbles tend to form inside this fluid and burst when you move your joints that causes the popping or the clicking sound. Reason number two, tendons and ligaments. Whenever you bend your knee or shoulder in a particular movement, these tendons and ligaments tend to slide or snap over the joint that causes the clicking sensation or sound. And reason number three, movement in the joint itself. Whenever you move your joint, the surfaces tend to rub against each other, and this is another cause of the clicking or popping sound. But here's the good news. If the clicking is not painful, there is no swelling or stiffness in your joint, then it is completely harmless and you don't need to worry about it. If the clicking is associated with pain, swelling, or stiffness, then it could point to an issue with the cartilage that is getting worn out, or arthritis, or even a meniscus problem, and that's when you should go and consult your doctor and avoid delay in treatment.